Find out what we're dealing with.
Roger that. We're in your strike team.
This is the place to be.
Spartans, hostiles north.
Not some heavy damage.
Hey, we're heating up.
Tango's neutralized.
Noble 2 to sword control. Courtyard is clear. Over.
Head for the main gate to the east. I'll brief you as you go.
Sword control.
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Three Echo 5-7, headed back to base. We've got enemy tangos on our six. How copy?
Telemetry received on standby.
Six, use the target locator on that break.
That should bring us back online with command. Airview base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
AA gun is to the west, comes array to the east. Let's roll. Hope that comms array has a working generator. Let's search the area for a generator, please.
Some mobile firepower.
Always. Take that hog six.
What's the ETA on that AA gun?
Frank, this is Noble Leader. Get back to Sword Base ASAP.
On our way, Commander. Six, let's go.
Good work, Spartans. Return to Sword Base. The rest of your team is inbound, imminent.
Be advised. Covenant Corvette moving into position. Cat, six, get here quick. We'll meet you inside. In the tower atrium. Kat, where are you?
Opening the gate now. Enemy sighted.
Thank you.
information, Lieutenant. Take it.
Corvette's hitting this base hard. In the system, Emile. George, make sure he gets there.
Depend on it.
How about you, Six?
If you need me to move, just ask.
I'm in, Spartan.
Say the word.
Corvette's gonna rip this base apart. What's the situation, Noble?
Six, get to the top floor and assist Emile.
Whoa!
Lieutenant, we need those long swords in the air.
About time.
Yeah.
done, Spartan.
Noble team, Longswords are inbound and ready to push. Orbital defense is standing by to take the shot.
Beautiful, ain't it? Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
5, 6, get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat? Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
I requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom.
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The Elites. Tell me more about them.
3. Zealot class. One got by us. The leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective, Commander? Are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at Oni, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advanced teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor accounts suggests such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of Oni excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, Noble Team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.